which are bounce lettering, normal calligraphy, and faux calligraphy. And it's completely different from the traditional copper calligraphy as shown here. And so right now I'll teach you some of like the basics of calligraphy for beginners. So an important aspect of calligraphy is that it's not just cursive, it's kind of like an artistic rendition of it. And so you have to hold a pen at a certain angle, you have to write with different strokes, and then you have to like apply different amounts of pressure on the page. And so from the Happy Ever Crafters video, there are four different strokes in which there's an upstroke in which you apply light pressure on your pen to go up into a thin line right here. There's a downstroke in which you apply heavy pressure on the pen, in which it makes a really thick line going down. There's an overturn stroke in which you draw a thin line going up and curve down to a big stroke. It looks like a lowercase n. And then lastly, there is the underturn stroke in which you go down with a thick line and then go up with a thin line and it resembles a lowercase u. And so using these different strokes, I'll now demonstrate some faux calligraphy. So if you guys could just keep your hands and papers out. So according to Lettering Daily, faux calligraphy is really easy to learn because you can use almost any writing tool to do it. And that, like, you can use a skill to pretend that you know how to write calligraphy even if you really don't. So I will include, the alphabet. And for those who don't really know how to write cursive, just kind of follow me on the board. And so if anyone could write the phrase, hey, on their paper. And then lastly, over here's a Y, here's the underturn that I showed you right here. Like down, go up, then, and then come down, all the way down. And basically that's how you do faux calligraphy. You can also like color in the lines to shade it in, or you can leave a blank as you want. And so basically calligraphy is just a really fun way to like decorate a piece of paper and just like capture the attention of the person reading it. And I hope this skill is really useful to you guys if you guys write on your wedding cards one day or write that really pretty insult to someone that you hate. And you guys may take photos for future reference, and thank you very much.